When God has purposed for you to do something significant, expect the enemy to send out his special forces. That might be why your life has been so hard. Not because God is not with you, but maybe God is so distinctively with you. Maybe his plan for your life is so intimidating and threatening to the devil that there's no way he's going to let you ascend to your purpose